might know me from other videos, so my name's Brad or Bradley. You can call me either one, but I just want you to call me Bradley. So we're going to do part two of handball tricks. So, ready.
Hi, I'm Ren or Renren. Call me whichever one you want to call me. And we just did part one, so that's why we're doing part two. If you haven't seen the first one, come check it out. And we're just going to do some more tricks, and we're going to review the rules. So let's get started.
And she's older than me.
Wait, I'm going to start with black magic. And then you can do it black magic, and then I'll do black magic.
So this is black magic. So he's going to hit it. Let's say I want to trick him, right? So it's kind of like statue if you saw the first video. I'm going to say black magic, and then he has to try and get it. So black magic is when... Really? Okay, let's say he hit it. And what happens in black magic is you're going to make sure that the ball goes over your hand, and then it's going to be next person's turn.
The next trick is called a bear claw.
Who's going to review it?
Well, I don't know what a bear claw is.
You know what a bear claw is.
Bear claw or bear crawl?
Like bear claw?
Crawl?
Bear claw, it's the one. Okay, I'll just do the rest of the tricks. Okay, he's going to hit it. Let's see, it's too much momentum. I'm going to hold it with one hand. And I'm going to hit it back. And then it's going to be his turn.
Okay, so next trick is called a bullet. So
there's not a trick.
Oh, I mean, the next trick is called a baby. And it's just like the other video when we did the first part, part one. So when we did spicy, that's basically you do a baby, but... This is what a baby is. You can do like anything. Go.
So basically,
okay, I'll hit the ball.
And then baby is when it.
And it's like, and it's like a hard thing for someone to hit.
He hits it, and then he hits it, and then it's gonna be like barely any bouncing.
Oh yeah.
Okay, so this is white magic. Okay, so this is white magic. It's kind of similar to around the world. And part one, so I'm gonna hit it. I'm gonna put my hand over. And so you know how black magic is the ball goes over your hand.